komm mal, komm mal. her?
Show him a thing or three.
We can do this together.
Ha! Yeah!
Steady!
Our attention's on two, Rex!
Defense!
My goal's exactly
the goal.
Thanks for the support!
Ha!
You fight poppy!
Ha!
Nostabon! Stay strong!
The gentle tour in fat shape!
Make haste and retreat!
Yeah!
Just keep
the time for sure!
Thanks for the support!
My goal's exactly!
Greek!
What have we here?
Ready to roll! Let me help you!
Poppy boosters engaged!
Yeah, that's what I mean. And the shape doesn't stay the same forever. The cloud sea is the same way. It's not always a flat surface. Sometimes it gets... The height and shape of it isn't constant. It's always changing. Not suddenly like the weather, but gradually it's more likely than not to change overnight. Yeah, that sounds
very
It's only the titans like this one and the more ordained titan that affect the clouds since time. Ones like the Trade Guild titan Golden just float on the surface, so they don't affect it.
Makes lots of sense.
I guess that's about the extent of what I know.
Very much thanks, Rex. Poppy learned a lot. Rex must know lots of things. Poppy, have even more questions to ask.
Oh, really? I don't know if I can answer everything.
Poppy!
better man for the job.
Ah, you overestimate me. Still, if the mighty Titan is not willing, I suppose we will have to rely on my...
Hold it, Joma. I want no part in this mess.
Master Vaughn, Poppy think Poppy already learned something.
Treasure acquired. upper hand. Treasure acquired. Come out, come out.
Flora heals an aching soul.
Thanks for the support! for sure. Sure. Ha!
Now let's show
much you what
you need. Spinning!
Yeah.
Head down.
No, no, don't look this way.
Eagle eye.
Why not?
Rex, maybe yeah. I'll slow down.
Yeah. No, I can keep going.
Tora made things a little easier for you.
Poppy failed her mission.
What have we here?
Flora heals an aching soul.
Everyone's getting sights.
I wish Nia was as ladylike as you, Ivan.
Well, I wish I was as much of a warrior as Nia.
I'm being a lady, all right?
Flora heals an aching soul.
What have we here?